Good evening. Tonight, we will be presenting a show of tragedy, deceit, and anguish. A story about a man living a fabrication of his own design. After all, they say ignorance is bliss. So why not play pretend?
Cheetah is not strong enough to defend its prize.
Oh my god, I hate this class, bro. I can't take these documentaries anymore.
I mean, I think it's kind of interesting.
Bro, you gotta be joking. There's no way you find this interesting.
I mean, I think it's interesting how our professor does not expect us to fall asleep during this. I mean, I just want to get out of here and get some food, you know?
Yeah, I could totally go for some food. I haven't eaten anything all day. Hey, what are you writing in your book? You're the only one doing anything.
Here's just some drawings. I was bored.
Alright. So you want to go get some food?
Line?
Your line is, hell yeah, man. Let's ditch this. You know what? You can just read off of it.
Hell yeah, man. Let's ditch this stupid class. Who even cares about science?
Alright, bro. Let's go. Get me thinking you're some kind of pushover or something.
Nah, me? I'm chilling. Let's get out of here.
Our first act comes to a close as we see how the opinions of others can shape an individual's mind, even so far as making them deny their own nature and interests in search of an unattainable need of conformity. We have now reached our second act, which shows us just how powerful peer pressure can be, even in one's own space. This brings us to...
He wants to pull it this way.
Hey, how are you doing?
Hey, guys. How's it going, guys?
Good. How are you,
bro? It's going great, man.
Good to hear. What'd you write about?
Romance.
Oh, yeah, I did the Ottoman.
What'd you do?
I don't remember. I did it like at midnight.
Yo, who wants to put on the next song?
I think he's playing next.
Oh, no. I don't want to ruin the vibe, guys.
What do you listen to? K-pop? Pick a song.
No, okay. I'll pick a song.
Here you are, man.
All right.
Dude, you've got to be joking. This is something my dad would listen to.
Yeah, you're joking, right?
Oh, yeah, I'm joking, guys. No, don't worry about it. This is my actual song.
I fucking love Sunflower. Amazing pick, I love you.
Yeah, man, he was happy there for a second.
dude, with that music you played, that's literally all I hear when I'm with my parents.
Yeah, dude, Billy Joel is so lame. It's that old people music, you know?
Yeah, for real, man. Though Post Malone, he's got some bangers. You got good taste, my guy.
Yeah, you know me. I know the good stuff.
For sure.
That concludes the second act of our show tonight. A presentation on how the approval of others can change our attitudes to something that is supposed to be unique to every individual. Something as simple and as pure as enjoying music tossed out the window due to the sheer lack of self-confidence. Tragic as it may be, the show isn't over yet, folks. Falsity persists in every scenario possible, clouding mind and judgment. Emotion triumphs over logic and basic morals, backstabbing those we care about the most.
What'd you get for number 6?
I got negative 157.
So the car is going negative 157 miles per hour.
Seems reasonable to me.
We are not very good at math, are we?
Yeah, I can't wait to never take math again.
Like, math is not for me. Wait, but doesn't one of your friends know about this? I mean, I don't want to ask him because you know how he's going to respond. It is this answer because you reverse the polarity of the car's inner gravitational pull to find the speed at which it is pulled because of the basic laws of physics or something nerdy as always.
That was pretty spot on, I'm not even going to lie. You should hear him every time we hang out. He's always like,
hey man, look at this new anime that I found. Is it really cool, dude? It's about this guy who goes to a magical world and all he does is eat ramen all the time.
No, wait, does he actually say that? I feel so bad for you. But wait, if he's so unbearable, then why do I always see you guys hanging out?
Well, that's because
thank you.
To be honest, he was my best friend in high school. He got a little weird once we got to college, but he has his moments, and I can't just leave him behind.
Oh, that's actually really nice. You're a good friend. Yeah, I think you're probably his only real friend, too.
Yeah, he has trouble talking with others, so you know how it is. I take it upon myself to get him to talk to people, to actually make friends besides me.
Yeah, I hate to say it, but your friend kinda sounds like a loser. But hey, it's nice of you to carry him along. Not many people would do that.
Yeah, I guess so, but it doesn't take much to just be kind like me, you know?
You're so dumb. Anyways, I gotta get to my next class, but maybe you wanna study together sometime?
Of course, yeah. Just text me.
Okay. Alright. See ya.
Bye. Oh, my bad.
Our third act comes to a close. We've seen how in the search for affection and fondness can lead someone to cast out their most trusted companions and use them as some sort of comedic tool in an attempt to seem superior. Truly tragic. Finally, we have reached our fourth and final act. When all else fails in life, one can naturally go back to those who will love them no matter what, their family. When one's personas take a turn, even around someone as close as their own mother, it is certainly an opening to the destruction of the mind.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, honey. Just calling to see how college is going.
Oh, you know, classes are interesting. They're fun. Getting good grades and whatnot. It's going good.
Oh, good. Have you made any friends?
Oh, yeah. I've been making a lot of friends. Yeah, I'm just hanging out with them a ton. I guess I'm just a likable guy.
That's great. Now be honest, is everything okay? I know when my son is feeling down.
What? No, I'm all good. I'm all good here. Nothing's going on.
Okay, well, if you ever need to talk about anything, just let me know. I'm always here for you. All right, I have to go now. Your brother has a soccer game. I hope your week goes wonderful.
All right, Ma. See you later. Have fun at the game. Bye.
Well, I suppose it's about time. That concludes tonight's performance. So long, and good night.